Rod mentioned that this is their last program for this season. So I would like to invite each of you to just stretch out your hands as part of a blessing. Just do that as I offer the blessing. Lift your hands to the students and to Rod. And I want to just say that may the words that you have sung in many places this season inspire you as you have inspired us. And may the power of music continue to astonish you and awaken you, as your music has astonished and awakened us tonight. And know the words of Zephaniah, the Lord your God is in your midst. God rejoices over you with gladness. God exalts over you with loud singing. God will renew you in God's love. Amen.
Thank you so much for that blessing, Mim. Mim is a very special person to me, Jim as well. Mim, I don't think I ever leave her presence without feeling better about myself and life. So thank you, Mim. You're a very kind, affirming person. Thank you. I'd invite alumni, if they're here, to join the choir for our final Go Ye Now in Peace, or parents, or anybody really, who would like to sing along. Thank you again for showing up on this beautiful, warm Sunday evening.